Hello everyone, and welcome to a Chip Off the Old Block Toys. This is Jeff. This is part four, box four, the final box of the Roman Colosseum. So far, I feel it's going really well. Got the subterranean level. Got this side completely done. We're working over here. I believe the next bag is this. And then we got this little bit, and we are done. Well, I see no reason to delay this any further, so let's start building. Thank you for watching the video, all four of them, of the building of the Colosseum, LEGO's largest set. They say that Rome wasn't built in a day, and I'm going to agree, because this model, which is just the Colosseum portion of Rome, took 4 days. So, yes, definitely took longer than that. So, I don't want to give up too much, because I'm going to do my actual review on the next video for tomorrow. And also tomorrow will be the building of this, which came free with this LEGO set. Now, because I don't want to give up too much of this video, I'm going to stop my talking here for a minute, and we're going to go ahead and do some close-up shots of the Colosseum so you guys can view the beauty with your own eyes. Okay, so from this shot, you can see a couple things. You can see the sublevels. You can see the observation platform here, which was actually about the same approximate height as the original floor of the Colosseum. And you have here the different levels of the Colosseum, and all the way up to here. And let's do a complete 360. I hope that this gives you an appreciation of all the many different pieces and how intricate this model is and how important it was to get it completely right by building it. Not just designing it, but building it as well had to be exact. Once again, thanks for watching. I truly appreciate it, and if you appreciate my efforts, please pay me with a small payment. It's called smashing the like button. And also, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. And also, hit the notification bell. That way you're notified of everything that happens on this channel, new videos, going live, that kind of thing. And also, leave me a comment. Love to hear from you guys. And if you want to support the channel, there's a couple different ways. One, become my marketing department. Share this in other social media platforms. I don't have a marketing department. Can't afford one, so please do that for me. And also, if you want to buy some cool LEGO merchandise, you can head to my store on BrickLink, a chip off the old block. The link's down below. And also, I have an Amazon affiliate link. How that works is if you click on that link and you buy things from Amazon you normally would buy, as long as you go through that link, it doesn't matter that it'll take you to the Colosseum in this case. If you click anywhere else on the Amazon website, it tracks what you buy and it gives a very small percentage to the channel, which I do appreciate. And like I said, please don't buy anything you wouldn't normally buy, just the things you normally do, and just do it through there so that way you help out this channel. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and like I said, tomorrow will be the review and also the building of the Gladiator. Alright guys, have a good one.